Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. Now advancing down to the second level of Dagoth-Ur. This level seems hotter, as if a great fire burns underneath your feet. Yeah, I think there's a volcano under us, so that would explain it. I have my... I'm not stepping in lava, so you're done. I'm invisible, that's why it wasn't attacking. Until I attacked. I found out, I think that's the way the, just checking for hidden door. No. I think that's the way it works, as far as you are invisible until you're attacking, and once you stop attacking, you're invisible once again. So there's this, and there's this. Scrapey scrape, stone column. So we are looking for the final piece of the Staff of Chaos, but you spawn on me. It spawned. Oh, look at me! It spawned on me. I can't even move. I can only turn. So now, because I'm attacking, the other one can see me. Now that I'm done attacking, it can't see me anymore. Pretty cool. These guys can see you. I actually can't think of any other game in which it works like that. Normally you attack, invisibility is broken, and you must then recast it. Oh. So I'm wondering if this level is going to be as comparable in size to the original. See, he turned around. He saw me attacking. But then I disappeared. He is most confounded. Gold flecks the hot walls of these passages, lending credibility to the legends of dwarven wealth beneath. Yeah, they were not called Dwemer in this time yet. Not until Morrowind, I believe. We've uncovered quite a bit. We were at the western edge. Let's keep going this way. Oh. My friends, the wraiths, have returned. I wonder if this is the outside wall of the dungeon. No, I don't think so. I know I'm gonna end up doubling back to explore stuff nearby. He's throwing mana. He's stealing my mana, and I will not have that. I will absorb his mana. Two more should do it. Come on. One more. One more. Yay. Thank you. I knew we could do it. I just knew it. Treasure! We'll nip this right out from under their noses. Plate bracers and a plate pauldron. Amulet and plate boots. The plate stuff is probably not magical. Plate helms are magical. Is that the only plate thing that's magical? Seems like it. Oh, I did not miss the drums of doom. I'm not gonna be like a pet between them, am I? Nope. You're both gonna have to die. Can't hear anything over the drums of doom. Looks like he's trying to talk, doesn't it? When we move, it looks like his mouth opens and closes. He saw me fighting them. But then the fight was concluded and I disappeared. As we've seen. Actually, I'm surprised he spawned when there were other things there. Or that he was around. Where the hell are we? Okay, here's the southern end. It's a big level, just like the others. Alright, let's go through. We should have some room here to drop things. Alright, yeah, those stuff's not magical. But the helms are. Long swords are magical. Bet you're gonna end up dropping them. For now, hold on to them, just in case. Because I cannot use them, but I can sell them. Should I? There are big rooms. It looks like to get to some areas we have to follow lava. Although I can go up here and see what might be around there. An entrance next to the one, okay. Or tunnel, rather. Oh. Don't throw that spell at me. Alright, going around and south. See if we can fill in that area without going through lava. Hi. Grabbing that treasure. Found a torque. I just want to map out the room as best I can. Look for hidden doors and such. There are none, but there's a door there. I think we're going to have to use these lava. If you want to explore this place thoroughly, we're going to have to go through the lava. a few times. Was this hidden? No, next to me. So where the vampire is? We've got two doors and we've got a cell. Behind the cell door you see a Medusa and a crystal key glinting from a pedestal on your right. Well, I'm still invisible, so it's not going to see me. So I'll just grab the treasure and the pedestal key. Belt and plate boots. Here's the key. You found a crystal key. That is the easiest key I've ever picked up. That's amazing. It is notoriously hard to pick up keys in this game. Clicking on where the key actually is doesn't always work. Maybe it being on a pedestal made it easier. Because, yeah, the first key you find is on a raised object, and that's the key out of your own cell. I'm a little nervous about this. Okay. Alright, let's go north. So that key is going to be our key out of the place, and I'm visible. They avoided the Medusa seeing me. I don't know why the Medusas make skeleton sounds. Makes no sense. Phantom form. Activate. Form of a ghostie. So, you can get here through just swimming through lava, but you don't have to. Which is good news. This is where the Medusa was, I think. So we were going to south. It looks like to get in here, though, we're going to have to take it. Well, let's go south first. Before we leave the area, we'll check that area out. Just a room with inviting you to swim in lava. Wonderful. Resist Fire kind of has a misleading name. It's not just Resist Fire, it's complete invulnerability to fire, because it's amazing. I'm swimming through lava and taking no damage at all. Of course I wouldn't see it on my shield right away, but still. Swim, 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 flap, flap, swim, 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 swim. This might be too long. I am not sure where to go. I want to seek out, you know, get out of here. This is lava as soon as possible, but... Vampire is regenerating. That's just the thing you want to, like, hear when you're swimming through lava. that a vampire is regenerating. I hear you. A little busy right now. He's hitting me. Oh! He killed himself! I wasn't even deflecting magic, I was absorbing. Actually, I'm not sure if that's even... No, I'm not absorbing there either. What'd I find? Just a belt? And a vampire? Well, that's experience. So that's good. Well, I didn't search him either. Yet. Another belt. Alright. Second vampire in this dungeon we've come across. So look through our stuff here. Plate boops. Boops. Not magical. Swords more crystal. Magical belts. Quite a few of them. Soon I'm going to have to start dropping things. At which point we will... start dropping the plate helms and long swords. Alright, so my resistance to fire is worn out. That's just... Okay, we could just go straight up into here, the Medusa's lair, and go through there. Yet. There's probably something down here as well. Straight ahead, up, and out. I turn myself invisible. Slip by you once again. How do I get out of here? Oh, there's a door on the... Okay. Gotcha. Sorry. Tripping over your tail, pardon me. Although it might just lead up here and then that'll be it, but what can you do? I don't trust it, it's probably gonna run out soon, so I'm gonna recast. Oh, there's something here. Wait. There's something over me. I can't take my sword out, because... Okay, I can't move. Alright, that's no good. Well, that's annoying. Unless I came from the other way. He must be standing right there. He's blocking me. He's blocking me. And I can't swing at him while I'm in the submerged in, well, lava or anything for that matter. So I could try to find another way around. I could try to come from this way, so which involves going to that chamber. How do I get in here again? No, around the corner. There are two corners. That's right. It's here. So if he's standing here, I might be looking up right next to him. No guarantees. If I can't get in there, that's it. I just won't get in there. It's not that important. Unless that's where the way out is. That would be a problem. Losing stamina by swimming. Doesn't matter. Water or lava, you will lose stamina by swimming. So north, west. Give me some. Come on. Replenish my mana. Thank you. You were the one stopping me from being able to get in here. That was the most annoying. 101 gold and a bracelet. Otherwise, just an empty room. Alright. Now we gotta see what's in here. Which again, looks like... And that's right where we came in. Looks like only accessible through these lava rivers here. Replenishing. I have a bracelet of stamina, I think. I have something of stamina. I decided to hold on to that. Let's, and once I'm done, I'll replenish that. Resist fire. And now... In there. I'm gonna try not using the spell again. Might not take that long to get where we want to go. But which way? Yeah, I'm gonna go forward. Too bad we can't absorb lava and turn it into mana. That would be awesome. Let me stand in here for a few seconds. Where? Okay, I've been there. Turning around very slowly. Keep checking to make sure my resist fire is still on. I seem to be moving slower now. Which way am I turning? Left? Yeah. Wait, am I? No. Right. Going right. I'm about to get out of here, hopefully. I'm blocked again. I'm blocked. The wraith is blocking me again. Well, there's another way in, on the side. Alright, so head east, south. I'm recasting this. I'll come around this way and get the drop on him. Heading north. Ooh, my stamina's dipping low. If your stamina runs out, I'm pretty sure you just die at that point. Supposedly it thinks I can... Alright, no, not really. Okay, I'm gonna try to go around. Come from that way. No, this is exactly where I was, isn't it? Other way. Yeah, that's the way I try to go in. Try it again, I guess. Nope, he's blocking me. Alright. There might be some treasure in there. I cannot confirm or deny. Might as well go north and just get out of this thing. I'll head north, I guess. Because we've explored otherwise all of the western edge. So I might as well just continue north, finish the western side, and then head east. Come on. Resistant to fire, shielded and healthy. I'm no longer invisible though. I'm gonna recast this. I've been swimming around in here for a while. Resisting fire. Yeah, thanks, buddy. I could not get into that room because of you. I was worried it would happen there, too. Alright. And you know what? I don't think I've seen any places to rest. That's the way up. No, that's the way forward. I'm just gonna get this up. Stamina. A little bit. I only have 8 charges on it, so now we have 4. Door. That looks like a door down? The lock looks difficult. To pass the first portal, thou must find the ruby key. Well, that's... Okay, we found a key, but it's not ruby. I forget what key... Crystal key? I'm not sure. Alright, so maybe that's for another level? Or we just... For this one, we need... I read that. Maybe for this one, we need to find several keys just to get down. I'm not even watching where I'm going. I might have been... No, this is new stuff. Alright. This is the new stuff. Okay. Interesting. It looks like you can use password to get around that, though. But not around this. This is probably a magical wall that cannot be passwalled. I do want to see... Well, we're not going to be able to see until we get past there. Yeah, so we're... Yeah. Northern edge. I mean, western edge, and now we're in the northern edge. Alright, so just walk around the... this here, and then see what's in the middle. Oh, look at these wings get in the way. You must die for me to pass. see what's in the middle. So we have one key, and we know where we're supposed to be going to get down. Trapped in the center of this lava pool is an iron golem and a ruby key on a pedestal beside it. Okay. Well, this should be child's play, because the iron golem's not going to be able to see us. I'm just going to map out the circumference of the room here. Another big chamber. Oops, stuck on the wall. It'd be dangerous in a place like this. Can I make that jump? Is there a way up? Or we always have to jump? It looks like we have to jump no matter where we go. Wow. That is pretty cool. Alright, I am putting on my resistance to fire. Because I'm going to... I think I'll be able to make that, but... Yeah, I'm probably going to overshoot it. Which I did. Can't swim up there because the thing's in the way. You can't see me. I'm going to take the treasure and stuff right from you. A crystal. My inventory is full. Now I stop dropping this equipment, which I would only... can only sell anyway. Crystal, thank you very much. And this. You have found a ruby key. I'm really glad for that spell.